Hello guys, this is Praveen for TechEmpty.com. In this tutorial, I am going to show you the process of installing Android apps on BlueStacks manually without using Play Store, One Mobile Market or Amazon Store. All this can be done by getting or downloading APK file of particular Android application and opening that particular app using any Android emulator. Here in this case, we are using BlueStacks and you can even use UWave emulator as well. So let's get started. The reason behind doing this tutorial was that most of my viewers are asking that they are getting network error while downloading the applications from respective stores like Play Store and One Mobile Market. In most of the cases, restarting the BlueStacks may fix the problem. If not, you can follow this procedure of installing Android apps on BlueStacks without visiting any app store. First, you need to visit apps.evozi.com/apk-downloader. The direct link of this website was provided in the show notes below. To download the APK file of respective application, it is mandatory to get the URL of Android app from Play Store. This method is 100% safe to download adware-free APK. Most of the other websites who are providing direct APK files may contain malware which affects your smartphone. So follow this way to download Android APK files from Play Store itself. Now, open other window and visit Play Store by typing play.google.com. Now search for your application which you would like to test or to run using BlueStacks. Copy the URL and come back to previous website which helps to convert the application to APK directly. Paste the website URL which you have copied in previous step here and hit generate download link. Now wait for a few seconds to download the Android APK by clicking the link highlighted in green. Wait for a few seconds until the download completes. Now make sure you have installed BlueStacks on PC. If not, you can download it by going through BlueStacks.com website. If your installation of BlueStacks gets failed, refer this tutorial to know how to install BlueStacks on PC without graphics card. So, if your PC was installed with BlueStacks, then the APK file icon will look like this. Just double click on it and it will install automatically on BlueStacks. Or right click, then select open with, over here select BlueStacks APK handler from the list. You can apply this tutorial to open any app directly on PC using BlueStacks. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please do subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.